know you wanna take rip my number, I know you wanna take my number, I know you wanna take my number, I know you wanna
take my number in case he's not the one. Baby, call me whenever he's acting up. I'll be on my way. All these options on your plate, girl. Just wait up.
Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna be doing a bit of a different video for you guys. I mean, I think I've done something like this once, so this is gonna be a like haul slash swatch video from Lena Lashes. Oh my gosh, I'm so excited to go ahead and show you guys all the lippies that they sent me, their liquid lipstick collection, and I'm so excited to go ahead and show you guys all the shades I received. The first product I want to show you guys that Lena Lashes sent me is these pair of lashes that I currently have on. Now let me go ahead and start off with the packaging. So, and I deliberately went ahead and wore the lashes for this video so you guys could see what they look like on, but I'll zoom up on them in a bit. So this is the packaging that the lashes come in. And it says Lena Lashes here on the front, and on the back it just states the name, the style of the lash that they sent me. As you can see, it says Serena. It tells you how to apply your lashes, and it also states their social media platforms, which is really good, and also their contact and their website info. So that's what's on the back of the box, and then inside would be this little heart. So this is what the lashes actually come in, and I'm gonna insert a clip of what they look like, they looked like before I took them out. So that's inside, and this is such a cool packaging. I really like it. This is what the lashes look like on. This is mostly the type of style that I would go for when I'm doing my look. That's it for the pair of lash that they sent me. So now let's get getting out of bash mint out of the lipstick them. Now this, I know my lips are gonna burn for this. Do this. I have my baby oil, and I don't know if you guys saw my get ornery with me video last Friday that I posted. I told you guys I love using baby oil and, you know, wet wipes to remove my liquid lipsticks because I feel like it does it super fast and it leaves my lips feeling moist. I had prepped my lips with some lip injection to just get it really moisturized to take all of this liquid lipstick action that's about to, you know, happen right now. So okay, I'm not gonna go in any particular order with the lipstick. I'm gonna go ahead and show you what most of the boxes look like, what most of the packaging for the lipsticks look like. So I went ahead and took them all out of the box. So here it says, okay, so as you can see here, it says more than matte, more matte than matte liquid lipstick, and it's from Lena Cosmetics, and that's written on this side. And on the bottom it really has, of most of the boxes that I received, it says like the name of the lipstick that you're getting inside the box. So that's really it. Is like gold and white striped design. And yeah, what I noticed is that for a couple of the liquid lipsticks that I received, like three of them were this color, like an orangey color. Basically says the same thing, it's just colored, that's the only thing. So now let's jump into what they look like on the lips, what they feel like, and all that jazz. I'm not going to be using a lip liner to show you these colors on my lips, just because I want to show you them in their truest state as possible. Okay, so for the first shade I want to show you guys is, the name of it is Stefan. Alright guys, so this is how the bottle looks, right? This is how the bottle looks, and at the bottom here it just states the name, which is Stefan. And yeah, so this is pretty much how all the bottles look for the lipsticks. It's just that here the color is different, of course. So this is like a pinky, this is like a very light nude color. I've never actually worn a lippy like this on its own. I've always lined it, so I'm gonna go ahead and swatch this. Well, apply to my lip. So for this lippy, oh my gosh, it's definitely not the one that I would wear on its own. But the way, if you notice how I applied it, I concentrated most of the color within like the center here of my lip, and then I kind of use my lips to distribute the product all around my lips, so it wasn't very it wasn't all the way to the edges of the lips. So I feel like that's the best way. But let's talk about the consistency of this lipstick. Like, it feels so good. It's like it has a very smooth consistency. It feels moussey. It feels like mousse. It doesn't feel like the liquid lipsticks that I'm used to using. Honestly, doesn't. It has this very smooth consistency, which I'm loving. It doesn't leave after it dries, which it's fully dry now. It doesn't have a sticky feeling. It's not tacky, and I only applied a coat. Now, it is not super streaky, but you would need to apply like a second coat to get it super opaque. But I feel if I'm going to wear it on its own, like without lining it or anything, I would just stick with the one coat, because like, it's so bold on my skin color. That is, if you're my skin tone or darker, I would recommend that you line it. But hey, some people might like it like this, how it looks on me, and some people might not. So the next one that I'm swatching is going to be Saint, and it's very similar to Stefan. So let's go ahead and swatch this. Okay guys, so this one, Saint, is definitely a darker nude, which I feel like I could actually rock this one without a liner. They dry down very matte, by the way, and it doesn't look streaky. I've actually applied around three coats of this, because I see that definitely one coat wouldn't do it. It wasn't showing up for me. So I applied three coats of this, and I love the way it looks. Moving on to the next lippy, and this is Claude. It's darker. It's like a darker nude. This one is like more of a coral, which I don't usually wear these lippies, but to be honest, I feel like this actually look pretty. I'm telling you that I don't really wear coral lippies, because it's not really my color, and so I've never really tried to wear it. So this is actually the first time I'm putting it on. This is like a pink, this is like a baby pink color, and the name of this one is Denzel. This is a beautiful pink. This reminds me of, like, you know, those Nicki Minaj pink lipsticks. And I applied what, two coats of this. It dries down so much. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. I love it. Okay, by the way guys, I received two Denzel. So this is the next one. I'm actually going to be throwing this into my kit, because I have two of them. So one is going in my personal kit, and the next one is definitely going into my kit, my freelance kit. So yeah, moving on to the next pink. It's like a very like light pink as well, and the name of this one is Kevin. So this is very similar to Denzel, as you can see, but it's a bit brighter. I applied two coats of this. It's very opaque. It's not streaky. It's not streaky at all. Moving on to another pink, and this one is Daniel's. Let's try this out. And this is similar to, it's similar to Claude, but with a pinky twist to it. So this is another pretty one. Okay, so this one I'm picking up now, it's Tyrese, and it's actually very similar to Danielle. So we're gonna see how this looks. It's a bit darker. Yeah, this is definitely a darker pink. It's not as bright and bubblegum like. So yeah, it's definitely way more toned down. And this is like the pink that I'd usually go for if I decide to wear a pink. And I applied two coats of this. It could take a next coat, because it's a little bit streaky, just a little. For Tyrese guys, I actually received two of these, so one is definitely going in my kit. So this is the next one. All right, so this next color I want to show you guys is Sean. Okay, this you definitely need to build it up, because it's streaky. With one coat, it won't work. But yeah, it's a pretty color, but it's one that I don't feel like I'm bold enough to wear. So this is the next pink I want to show you guys, and oh my gosh, I got so many pinks. This is Marco. So let's see what Marco looks like. I feel like Marco is similar to Sean, but it's a little bit more on the purpley side maybe. Yeah, this is definitely similar to Sean. So I only needed one coat. This is like a purple. This is like a light playful purple, I would say so. And the name of this is Tony. This is such a pretty color. Yeah, I can't see myself wearing this. This is pretty. I love this one. You see how it looks when it dries down? It's like velvet. Moving on to the next purple. And oh, it's another Tony. It's another Tony, see? So I have two of these again. So again, this will go in my kit. Oh, I also received two Shawns, guys. I'm just discovering the next one. So yeah. Yeah, let's move on to the darker purple. So this purple, oh my gosh, this purple doesn't have a name. I don't see a name beneath it. I don't know what happened. See, it's blank. And the box doesn't have a name either, so I'm not sure, but I'm still gonna swatch it for you guys and let you see what it looks like. I'm not sure why there isn't a name on the bottom of this one. Yes, I feel like I really love this lip color. The only thing I found with purples like these, sometimes they can make your teeth come off a little bit yellow. So I like them, but I don't wear them as much because I feel like that's what it does for me. I don't know about you, but that's how I feel. Okay guys, so this purple is definitely a darker one. This is a plum, definitely a plum. Let's see how this one looks. And the name of this one is Liam, okay? So for this one, you definitely need to build up the color because it can come off a little bit patchy. So yeah, I feel like I've applied like two coats so far. So I'm gonna apply another coat. I feel like with the darker colors, they need to be a little bit more precise because they can come off a little bit streaky, and also, you know, just so your lips pop a little bit more, you can get away with not necessarily going all around your lips like what you saw me do earlier on with the lighter colors, you know, because they blend more into your skin tone, I guess. So I don't know, but yes, so that's it for Liam. So I'm gonna show you the light. I got two reds, so I'm gonna go ahead and show you guys the lighter red, which is this one. And this one is, the name of this one is Idris. Okay guys, wow, this is like an orangey red, as you guys can see. And the orange isn't my color, so I don't know if I'm a big fan of this. I know a lot of you guys will like it. It's still a very pretty color, but it's just not for me. I do not like orange. This is not me. This is not my color. I don't like this one. No, I don't like this one. One layer will come off streaky, so take note of that. I applied like two coats to this. So guys, let me pause and tell you how much I'm so thankful for baby oil right now, because if it wasn't for it, I know my lips would be burning off way much more than this. Oh my gosh, I've never done this before. Jesus, my lips are on fire. I used to use coconut oil, but it used to take too long to get lipstick off. But this, boom, bam, bam, gone. Okay, so now let's try Laurent. Yes. Okay, so this one is Laurent. This looks like a darker red. Yes, this looks like it's my red, yes. They're nice. They're pretty. Alright guys, so before I move on to the bronze, I was just looking and I realized that there was a nude that I didn't swatch. And this is Adam. And Adam is very similar to Claude. Yes, this is definitely more on the orangey side. This is not me, but it is a pretty color. I might chance wearing it one day. And I know a lot of you guys out there love these types of colors. So the first brown I want to show you guys is Orlando, and they sent me two Orlandos. See them here? It's very pretty, and I definitely love browns. I don't know if you guys follow up with me a lot, but I love wearing brown lipsticks, like the brown liquid matte lipsticks. Love them. I can swear I'll be wearing this color a lot. Okay, the next one I want to show you guys is Brad. This is Brad, and I love it. It's definitely, I don't think I have a brown as dark as this in my personal makeup collection. I just applied like one coat of this on my lips, and look at how it looks, very rich. Okay guys, so now I have my final six lippies to swatch for you guys. So let me go ahead and swatch this. The name of it is Rob. Oh my gosh, this one is so thick. I feel like this, yeah, it's so fake. I love this. I don't know, it has like a grayish purpley type of look to it. Sometimes you wanna, if you're a darker skin tone girl, you know what I'm talking about. You want to rock a gray lip, but you can't really rock a straight up gray lip on its own. This is still giving you the best of both worlds. Like, you're combining brown and gray. So I love the way this comes off on the lips. And yeah, it takes a little time to dry down. I forgot to mention that. It does take a little time. It doesn't dry down super fast. So you gotta, you know, have a little bit of patience. I got two reddish browns. I'm gonna go in and swatch these for you. This one is Tom, this one is Dante. So I'm gonna go ahead and swatch Tom for you real quick. It's like a deep wine red. It looks very much like a brown in the bottle. So definitely if you want the color to be a bit more rich and all that good stuff, you definitely have to build up the color, because with one coat it can come off a little bit too light or, you know, streaky. So it's best to build it up. Okay, so the next one is Dante. Let's go ahead and try this. Alright, so this is, it's like, it has a purpley look when you take it out of the bottle, but it's really a brown and it's really dark. It's really nice though. It's really, really nice. I can see myself getting addicted to this color. Okay, moving on to the next color, and this one is Lucious. When they come out of the bottle, they have this purpley look to them. This one is like a deep plum. Yeah, I feel like this is a deep plum. So that was one layer. I need to go back in with the next. So this color can definitely come off. It's streaky because it is really, really dark. As you can see, it is patchy. So that's what I'm talking about. You need to build up the layers. This is it for my final brown. And well, as you can see, the previous colors, some of them that I swatched, they look very brown in the bottle. But when I apply them to my lips, I'm seeing, you know, kind of like different colors to them. So yeah, but this one actually it looks like brown in the bottle, and the name of this is Frederick. One layer of this is perfect. I do not need to build it up anymore. It's so opaque. It's not streaky or patchy or anything. Okay. Finally, we've made it to the final lip color, and the name of this, it's not on it, unfortunately. I feel like I'm gonna love this one so much. I don't know why. This is a very dark blue. I'm seeing a very, very dark blue. There's no name. I feel like the name probably peeled off. It will come off streaky. So I actually did three layers. I do not have a blue like this in my collection, so I'm happy that I got it. Yeah, so that's it for all the lip colors that Lena Lashes sent me. I love the pair of lashes that they also sent me, and that's it for all the products that I got from them. For the most part, the quality is great. It's just that for some of them, you will have to build up the layers, because with one layer it will come out streaky. Yeah, that's basically it. I'll go ahead and put all the necessary information down below. I'll definitely be sure to list all the names of the liquid lipsticks that I swatch in this video in my description box, and I'll put the website link where you can go ahead and pick it up, and for the lash as well. So yeah, that's basically it for this haul slash swatch video today. So I really hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll see you in my next video, so bye. So